between you and I. Oh, my, my, my. Just a thousand miles between me and paradise.
So the show went really well tonight, except during Jaws, I must have dislocated my shoulder again because I can't even lift my arm up past this high. That means I'm not going to be able to do it tomorrow at Bozeman, but thankfully, I think Peter can do it.
I think you're going to have to do the Jaws tomorrow.
Why?
Because that shoulder. My dad and I were talking, and Christina is missing her friends, and we were thinking you should come up for the weekend.
That sounds like so much fun. I miss Christina so much. Yeah, I think I can do that.
Okay, and we can surprise her?
Yeah, that would be so fun.
Okay, that'll be so fun. Okay, I'll call you back this evening.
Okay, sounds good.
Okay, bye.
Hey, Christina and I just finished having a great dinner at La Cave at the Wynn, and now we are headed home. But first, we have to stop by the airport and pick up a friend.
We do?
Yeah.
Who is it?
You'll see. Welcome to Vegas!
Turns out it was Annalise. The surprise is here.
I'm here.
And so happy. Yay!
Today after sleeping on it. Still kind of nervous. I mean, this is our hometown, so I know a lot of people are going to be at the show, and it's definitely nerve-wracking, but I'm feeling better this morning.
We're building the jaws of death here. Just tightening down the bolts of the arm right now, and then we'll pull the jaws out. This will be Peter's first time doing jaws of death tonight here in his hometown, so praying for him. It's a scary one, so hopefully he nails it.
About 10 minutes showtime, so it's now or never.
We're getting ready to do the show in Bozeman. I'm super nervous for Peter to do the Jaws of Death tonight. Yeah, I hope he's ready, but I know he'll do a good job.
Best show of our lives, right here. One night only, hometown.
I know so many people out there. Pressure is on.
Okay, well, we are in Bozeman, last show. My shoulder's feeling a lot better. I can lift my arm a little better, but I'm glad that Peter's doing the Jaws because I don't think I could do it tonight.
Dear Jesus, I just thank you for tonight, God, and I just pray that people would come and leave feeling encouraged, Father. We just pray that it would go smoothly and that you would be with all. all of us, and it would be the best show yet.
Amen. Yep, we got two spots, and I just lined them out on the cubes. They're ready to go.
Show's going super smooth right now. Got about 5 illusions left, and this next one's a big one, so.
Please help me welcome my son, Peter Owenhouse, to the stage.
A lot of fun. I don't think I've felt that much adrenaline in a while, and it was pretty close today. The guy put the jacket on super tight, and I definitely cut it closer than I would have liked to, but it was fun to be back on stage, and it was fun to be in our hometown, and yeah.
Felt good. Went good. Let's go.